Hello everyone and welcome to Iron Harvest, or rather, the Iron Harvest alpha version, the first one. Iron Harvest is an upcoming RTS game. It's a Company of Heroes-esque game. We do have this nice map here. We play the not Poland faction, we play against the not German faction. And we are going to, what do we want? Workshop. Oh yeah, we do want exoskeletons and mechas, because that's one of the features of this game here, or rather the setting, which takes place in our interbellum period and is essentially, it's not quite steampunkish, I guess. Everything gets called steampunk these days, but that doesn't really matter. So this game here has, at least in these skirmish matches here, has the goal of capturing the most victory points. And we also want to capture these resource points here. We have to move out rather quickly. The enemy is somewhat aggressive, and you can't really turtle this game here, unless you maybe besiege the enemy. So let's see, what do we have here? I guess we do need resources for this. That is okay with me. Let's capture this depot here. Let's also get this nice deposit of oil here, and then let's maybe move on to the center of the map for those guys here. Gets there. Dirty hands on this victory flag here. Let's see. So you guys will be combined. Oh, hoo, hoo, hoo. What do they have here? They have, are those rocket launchers? I'm not quite sure. It doesn't really matter. You please get me that. And then let's get a bunch more guys into the center of the map here. And oh dear. Well, we do have the numerical advantage here, but they have this flag here now. And they have overall more victory points than we have, but that's okay. We can get there. Do we? So don't have enough material to construct fancy things here, but that's okay. Oh dear, they've got one of those guns here, but so do we. So let's get in with you guys. And let's see whether we can get the center of the map here conquered. Let's also move over here, get some more resources. As of now, the game only has this one skirmish map, this abandoned railway station here, as well as one challenge map, but the full game will have multiple campaigns and stuff. And yeah, one thing the developers ask for is to please take into account that this is the alpha version here. So I should probably capture this because that's really close to home. And probably, oh, there we go. Great, so we got that. Awesome, so you capture that flag. Yeah, that is an early alpha version. So, oh dear. So now these guys here. Ooh, they have grenades. That's not good. Let's get over here. Let's see. Can be. So what do we have here? Saxony Gatling MacBear. Let's get this one here. Gatling sounds good. Sounds good to me. Oh dear, they're capturing more stuff here, but that's okay. So those, let's see whether we can kill you guys. You over here. Nice. You can maybe relieve. You can take that. And where's my, ah, there's my mech. Awesome. So you will get over here and kill those guys. I'm pretty sure you can't take over buildings. I'm pretty sure only infantry can do that. But oh dear, they definitely have the edge right now, but that's okay. Maybe we should get you into the center of the map, actually. That might be the wiser choice here. But let's see. So you're capturing that flag. Nice. Ooh, and they have their own, they've got their own walking tank here. So you know what, you should get in here and take that guy out, and you take some flak here as well. Awesome. Do I have some, yeah, do I have some extra resources to get some more infantry? Not much, but we'll see what we can do here. And can we win this battle here? It doesn't look like it. If we do, we're barely going to have any survivors, which is unfortunate. And you please spray those guys, if possible. There we go. Ah, beautiful. Okay, so it looks like their guy is down. That's oh well, they've got another one, or the other guy is not down, but let's see what we can do about that. You get over here and reconquer that, because it's currently unguarded. And let's get another squad of you guys. And let's get one of these. What else do we have here? Mortar battle suit, nice. And tank mech, also nice. Okay, so they definitely have more stuff than we have, so we need to do something about that. But that's alright. You get over here, and I think I should just withdraw a couple of guys from this position here and get them over here, and then have my mech do some of the heavy lifting here. And did we abandon this gun here? Maybe those guys got killed. Doesn't really matter. So we do have another one of you here. Let's get you up here, because you seem to be Yeah, that seems to be the same model these guys here have. I'm afraid this guy here is not really the right choice for that job, but what can we do? So, what can we do? Oh dear, you're just getting yourself ambushed here. You know what, maybe you should do that job and you should go back to this gun here. And you can maybe capture this flag here. Yeah, let's try that. And do we have more resources? Let's get a tank. Because who doesn't like tanks? In video games, that is. And let's get another one of you. Let's see. So my guy is down. That is unfortunate, but that's just something that happens. You try to take out that guy, and can you man this cannon here? Maybe you can. So they definitely have the edge, but yeah, good. We've got a tank. Let's get you into the center here. And you will capture this flag here because we need some victory points. Anything else we want right now? Probably one or two more of you guys. So you are not actually under attack here. That's nice for once. Capturing that is also going to give us some boom. Oh, they've got two of those. Ah, not that's not great. But once our tank here arrives, we hopefully have the advantage. So you're capturing that. Nice. I will have all three flags soon. But we do need to actually capture them before we go anywhere here. Yeah, these guys are going to take out my guy if I don't watch out. But that's okay. Got more of you. I think we should just try to man this gun here. And you guys, please get over here. So what's the deal here? So we're under attack here. Oh dear, by one of those guys. Let's just see how long we last. And you get over there. So we can afford another one of... Let's get another one of you, and let's see. Got more resources for these fellows. Let's just send more of them into the center here. And you try to take out that guy, please. And maybe you focus on the infantry. Are you... Yeah, you're actually taking that. Nice. Let's get up here. Let's take their oil. So we're probably going to lose this position here, but at least we are... We've compensated for our loss of points here up to a certain degree. And then let's try to murder you. And you can advance a little bit. That is a engineer's tools, I guess that's nice. You capture that. And yeah, so this is looking a little bit better. Let's get one of these prey and spray guys. And yeah, we're going to lose that flag, but we have the edge. And if you can hold... Oh, wow, you took a lot of damage. So I guess you should help out here. There we go. But yeah, overall this didn't went too poorly. So we do have the edge right now. But the AI seems to be pretty aggressive. So you can't sit in your base at all. You have to be active, otherwise you're lost. And we almost have this. Nice. Ooh, there's another one of those here. At least you're not the guy who's best against infantry, so that's something. In fact, since you can't capture that, let's actually abandon this and let's just get up here. How are you still alive? I don't know, but I'm not going to wonder about it. So let's get over here. And someone can take this here from the enemy. And then let's get a tent up here. Get over there, or maybe build only one of you and build a bunker. And you, let's see whether you can get one last shot off this guy here before you die. Well, I guess you cannot. Ooh, they've got a couple of these. Ah, that's not great. But this cannon here seems to be doing an okay job. In fact, we already took one of these down. Nice. I guess... Ah, this is exactly what I didn't want. I didn't want one of you to... Oh, and this victory flag here. Ah, I think we didn't capture that, but we did... Yeah, I think I don't want another one of these guys here. I think I want another one of the anti-armor guys. And I've got 50% victory. That is great. And wow, we took two of these down. That's not bad. I guess this cannon here really makes a difference. Maybe we can take out their factory. But let's see about that. Or maybe we should take out you guys here first. Okay, we do have some engineers here. Let's see. Can you build me a bunker here? I guess you... Maybe... Do we have to build that close to our base? I guess we do have to build it close to our base. Whatever. Can you fix this guy here? You can, as it appears. Nice. That was just a blind guess. I didn't even think that was a thing. But I'll take it. So we've taken their points there. And they should probably run low on resources soon. And that means we can also restore you guys and get you to the enemy base. and you guys over here, and you can in fact take that. Because once we've got, once we have them locked in, we are in a, I would say, in a pretty good position. You are healthy enough, you can get over here and help out. Yeah, this did turn out well in our favor, that's nice. And they have so many of these tanks here. But they're pretty slow and clumsy, so these guys lack all kinds of mobility, which is probably for the better, otherwise there would be no point in getting all this infantry, would there? But I'm okay with that. Get more of you. I think we're just going to throw more bodies at this problem here until we win. And by points we're winning anyway, so there's that. And we have a ton of resources. And some Gatling relief is on the way. Can you reach this guy from here? Let's see. Mine captured. Nice. Okay, it looks like you have to move, but we might be able to just do that. Yeah, let's just focus on this guy here. Because I think there's a good chance that they don't have enough resources to build yet another one. Then we'll be in a good position here. And there we go. Victory. I guess taking out the enemy isn't really the main objective. It's really just to control the map and gather enough victory points. And there we go. So that was, of course, the medium AI. There's more challenging AIs as well, but I think for the very first game I'm going to leave it at that. That was Iron Harvest, the Alpha 1. If you're interested in the game, I'm going to leave a link in the description to the official website. Just for disclosure, I am a Kickstarter backer, but I did not get this game for free or anything. That was it for now. Thanks for watching, and see you next time.